Why the hell was that check?
They might be getting a neck ring. So, check for me.
Okay.
Actually, if they weren't here.
Yeah, if they weren't. Okay. Cool! Thank you. Okay. Where were we? Hey, everybody! I'll just do my intro again. As soon as Paul, can you get the door? Thank you. Where was I? Let's do over. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all gender identities, welcome to IDDQDerp. So yes, it's the illusion of choice today again. Turns out I found the perfect way to force any sort of option that I would want to have or not. Because apparently Mystery Box is just, like, impossible to resist.
Marco!
Alright.
Mission 1, start!
So, reason we're playing this is because we started it on Jer's stream last week, and because of technical errors, we didn't get to finish it, or even barely start it. This is one of my favorite side-scrolling shooters ever. One. I heard you like 2D, so you put all the 2D in here. So we start on this, like, rocket beach covered in crabs. This game is so sweet. I talked a lot about why this series is, at least the early games, are really, really good. It's because you have this perfect combination of really good animation and just tight controls. Like, this game controls like a dream, which is so important for this kind of game. Like, what? I can't even tell you. Uh-oh. So, locusts.
Thank you.
Front row. Let's give them a little bit of energy. Apple! So this game has branching pathways in it. I think this level has at least 3 or 4 ways you can go. Which is kind of sweet. I don't actually think I've beaten every single way. Random thing full of piranhas. I feel like this game is kind of the solution of the run and gun 2D genre. It's like everything about it is good. And a monkey wearing a diaper with a machine gun. Oh no! I missed my enemy chaser back there. I am rocking these lobsters. No! I'm the worst! Oh, I'm disgraced forever. Try knife. No, I'm a drop shot! Shit. Alright, well, at least we have our robot suit. I hope we don't fight a boss. Depending on the route you take, this will give you 2 different Metal Slug. Ah, shit. Lost my arm. Oh, no, lost my body. Shit. Oh, we're doing good today. Nade spam. Uh-oh. Ooh. Why would you give me a chickadee? We're all out of grenades, so we just go, what? Give me gun. Hurry. Seeking rockets seem pretty good, unless I shoot them off the screen. That seems bad. In case it's not clear what we're fighting, it's a giant hermit crab that is used to tank as its shell. Drop shot, which is like rubber balls full of gunpowder, I think. The guns in this game are really weird. I get 3 lives per coin. Okay, so now it gets worse. Oy!
or will soon.
Ah, shit. Its gun got bigger. It broke open to reveal larger gun. This current weapon fires tiny little cars that explode. It's called the Iron Lizard. Super grenade seems pretty good. Basically just a rocket launcher. Wow! Dome out! I'll just cycle through the characters. I think this is Airy? I can't remember which one's Airy and which one's Fio. I think this one's Airy. It's Marco, Airy, Tarma, Fio. I think. 8 devs? Haven't I only died 4 times? Yeah, we'll be getting some rocket launcher later. I'm just gonna... There we go. Yattaze!
Mission complete!
Okay, so this is about as far as I got last time. So we missed out on this level. So like little subtle details of this game are great. Just eating, wait, bubblegum? Yep. That's the thing she does. Alright, it's frozen. Zombies! So the weird part about these zombies is that getting infected by them is actually not that bad. Because you go really slowly, but then you can do this. The problem is the second time you get hit, you're dead. There is a cure, though. Also, look at your turnaround animation.
Yeah, I'm a zombie.
Haha! Slice! No, those poor people! I wonder why they get hit by lightning. Gah. The infamous love letter that we keep getting.
Okay.
No! I tried. So if you go down, you can free this guy. Huh.
Okay.
So he calls up his buddies. I'm like, here, have some gifts. What's a thundercloud? It's a little cloud that shoots things. It's up there. Pew pew pew. Did I mention this game's ridiculous? Monkey. I'm also gonna try and do as much of the bonus stuff as I can. That guy dropped a roast chicken. Okay. Okay, it's not this part, it's the next part. Enemy chaser. So, like, look at this sweet air wing, or aircraft wing. This is the thing that I dislike the most about the later games, is that, like, they just stop bothering with the like, sweet backgrounds. Soldiers. They're just... And the worst of it was when they would have an inconsistent resolution. Like, they would actually look like they're from a different game. Like, yeah, okay, whatever. This one, I think, was probably the best of the series, if I had to pick one. And it dropped off in quality really sharply after this one. I mean, don't get me wrong, there were some good moments in some of the later ones, but... Oh, it didn't blow up? That sucks. Normally you can chain reaction to these guys. Luckily my Uzi-wielding monkey is gonna help me out. See, that? Yeah, this is what I think of when I think 2D shooter. That guy's got a minigun. Oh, right! The other reason we want to get zombified is because it makes us immune to gunfire. God damn it. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Nope. Come on, one time. Ooh. Okay. So now... Oh, and of course I go human. Thank you. Okay, so now I only have to worry about the zombies. And I'm all powerful in the face of these guys because I just do this. Go to sleep! Zombie airy. Yeah, it's pretty gross. Wow. That is powerful. Oh, hey, what's this? Iceman, you say? Hey, buddy. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
No, thank you. So this part is super harsh. I mean, the game is really hard, actually.
Thank you.
What?
Thank you.
Huh. Oh god, these idiots. It's a fridge! Why is fridge? Why fridge? Oh boy. Crap. So yeah, it turns you into a snowman. If you get hit. And then, if you don't manage to get out of it in time, and they hit you, it's a one-shot. There's a lot of these sort of, like, status ailment things. Oh boy. Rah! Yeah! Oh no! Oh, I don't like that one. That's real bad. Spam with bullet. Rah! Why is there a fridge here? This is also one of the few games that I'm halfway good at. I say as I'm about to get, like, slaughtered here. Yeah, like, it's pretty hard, but it at least gives you the, like, good controls that let you actually be effective. That's what I mean, is why tight controls are so important in this kind of game. No! Yeah, see, bone me. To keep their pizzas cold, duh. But of course. Yeah, I want to try and get to as much of the bonus stuff as I can, because there's actually even a lot that I haven't even seen before. And I only saw in, like, concept art. So if anybody knows... of alternative routes that I could be taking, please let me know. I make such a cute snowman. I actually think Theo makes the cutest snowman. Yeah, this part's optional. But why would you want to skip it when you can do this? Wait for it. Really? Go away! Thank you. What could this be? I don't know what it is. Oh, yes, I do! Yeah, this is happening. I don't know what happened over here. Oh, the zombies got in! No! Stupid tar man. So, why would an elephant want to eat a battery, I wonder? Well, we're about to find out.
Okay.
No. Zap! It says laser, but I think it means lightning. You pitch your tar at me. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of pardon fuck moments in this game, I tell you what. Zap. Zap. I think you can get chili peppers for this thing as well. I don't know where though. Zap. This is the Hoth battle. Ah, you got me. So, I guess I want to get killed here because otherwise I can't get back on my elephant. But first I want to do this. Aww. Eh. Eh. Oh no! I fell into pieces. Wow. Like what, like 700 frames worth of animation? Really? But I want elephant. I want elephant. Look at this idiot. I won't leave you, elephant. Even though this guy's the worst at trying to kill me. Oh, it's probably, it's at the end anyway. Fuck it. He was just gonna go through the ice and get frozen again. Well. Yeah, some of the death animations in this game are the harshest. Oops. Theo, up! Alright. I hate this boss so much. These guys. Don't jump! Don't you jump either! And you! Don't do it! Actually, wait a sec. I think I want to be zombie for this battle. There we go. Merg! Bleh. Oh, shit. Well, that's bad. I wonder if we can just wait for these to go away. Because I don't know if it helps to be a zombie in this battle or not. Oh, well.
Okay.
This is super harsh. Yes, his intestines did burst out and he vomited on me. Oh, aliens. Good old nade spam. Can't beat nade spam. Don't you think I like the first part of this less? Also, this, as is the case with most Metal Slug battles, the first part of this is the worst if you have a pistol. Like, I'm just not strong enough. Okay, that's one down. Bleh! It's all aboard the Tilt-A-Whirl! Shit. It is like the scene in Crystal Skull, only good. I didn't even see that movie. I heard it was really, really bad. That was good enough for me. Well, usually I research it myself. I'll probably watch it eventually. Yeah! Oh, did you hear that they're talking about a... Blade Runner sequel with Harrison Ford? It's like, did you not learn your lesson from Prometheus? Come on. Whoa! Giant butt plug. What's this thing gonna do? Whoa! Okay, so this is gonna start dropping these obelisks on me. And its intent is to crush me to death. As you shoot them, they go down. And once it starts dropping like two or three on you at the same time, it gets pretty bad. Ooh! Call me Itchy Trigger Finger. Back! Gib Gun! Gib Gun Plucks! There we go. Shit! Get down! Guess it's a chopper! Hooey! That was too close. No. Oh, that was too close. Oh no! Right into the ozone! I don't believe it! How did that happen?
Mission!
Hooray! We did it! So that was mission two. And now water level. Whee! Sploosh!
Mission three.
Don't blow yourself up.
Chaser.
Some sort of magnetic mines.
Thank you.
Frogman.
Thank you. Okay.
These guys don't seem very effective. They're just here to, like, blow themselves up.
Thank you.
Also, how are you not dead? Whoa, torpedoes. Uh-oh. Is that gonna fall on me? Teeny subs!
Heavy machine gun.
Also, yeah, this is the upgraded heavy machine gun. They made, like, fat versions of every...
Okay.
Every basic weapon. Okay, that happened.
Okay.
So this is like the big version. Bigger bullets, more spread. Such power.
Thank you.
Let's blow it up. Oh boy. Why are you dropping tanks on me? That doesn't make any sense. Back! No! Oh well, I was gonna get crushed by that shit anyway. Next section, top tunnel. Okay. Teeny U-boats. Quick, fire the elaborately patterned depth charges. It'll be helpless. Whoa. Oh right, my grenade has changed in this version. Whee! Yeah, instead of grenades, you throw little limpet mines. Whee! Shit! Right in my face! I gotta get on my game plan. Whee! No! So bad today.
Enemy chaser.
You again. Yo. Okay, there's my option. Oh. Robot factory. Or some sort of factory. Security robot. Yeah. All right. How can I hit these idiots? Ruh-roh. Whoa. Settle down. Oh, I can only shoot it in the face? Or no, it just has tons of hit points. Same difference, really. Here comes elevator thing. Taking out the cameras because of stealth. Hello! No! Haha! Just gonna chop my... Aww. I wanted to chop my way through all of them. Yeah, Airy and... Oh, fuck. Wow. This is kind of harsh. Airy and Theo both have a baton and a hatchet that they use sort of alternately as their melee weapon. Bullet delivery. God, the dual level guys being thrown at you thing is pretty... Oh, it's not getting better. The harshest. What? Ah, the good old frontline sniper squad. I hate these things. Delivery the UPS guy. Man, I sure hope I get a mech. That would be the greatest. Hello! Oh, the stupid rockets. Aw, ran out of... Oh, and right before I got the gas, that sucks. Well, it was great while it lasted. Yeah, yeah. Oh. It's kind of a drag that all the later ones just blow up. No! Those guys. Alright. Oh, this guy. Hello, Robotman. Remember how to do this guy. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Lag-a-giga. That's bad. His head is the only weak point, so that's kind of a drag. Oh, fuck! Yeah. Nope. Oh, right, I can climb on him. So I can do this. That's kind of helpful. Shit! Nope, didn't get there. He telegraphs his attack a lot, but... Try gun! Now he's just gonna grab this rocket and doof it into the ground. Giga! This was never a game I got to play very much of, so... What?! Damn, that took out a lot more of the platform than I was expecting. No, 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 no! He was firing his laser. Luckily, we have lots of points. This is the other reason I like playing this on MAME, is because the console version would give you a limited number of credits. Because... reasons. Like, I would like to be able to complete this game. Ah! Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do here. Yeah, just doming missiles into the ground. Doof. The old missile doof attack. Laser. I think this guy might be called Great Martian King. Crunch. Yeah. Oh, shit. Could not dodge that. We're doing bad today. Come on, there we go. We did it.
Mission complete.
Hooray.
Oof.
Mission 4.
Oh, here we are back in Egyptia. Camel Slug! Alright, let's see if we can be less scrubs.
Thank you. Rocket
rocket launcher. It had to happen sooner or later. Don't you dare. Shit! Luckily, the camel slug can't be destroyed. Those iframes, though. I hate helicopters so much. They're kind of like the worst. Nope, didn't get there. Yeah, like, almost 2-1. Every port of any of these games has been miserable. And it, like, baffles me because it's like, it's just 2D. How can you fuck that up so bad? Oh man, we got Yakutaro Ichimonji. I love this guy. Watch his Kamehameha. No, like, really, actually. The trick to this game is watching everything on screen at the same time and dying anyway. Hey! Helicopters! How can anybody stand up to a guy on a camel? No! I suicided it! No! I'm a monster! I activated the camel's death blow attack. Oh no. Godspeed, young camel. Uh-oh. This seems bad. Huh. What's up, guys? I don't know why I went in where everybody was running away. But here we are. In the... What is that? Is that wine? Is this Morden's private reserve? Uh-oh. Shit. I know what those spores do. They're bad. No! Oh, that is so horrifying! Oh, wow. That is not very good. I opened a hatch, which I'm going to go down. No! That also horrifying. No, 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 no! I wanted to go down there, you bastard! I worked so hard! Ooh. Oh no, 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 no. No, we're dead. Oh no! Oh shit, this is bad. This is real bad. This ain't even half good. Oh god! Yeah, those spores, by the way, one-shot you. Oh, and when they land, they grow into a new one? That's even worse! Okay. Whoa, I've not been here before, I think. I don't remember this part. Here we are in random Japanese town. What the... Oh, are these like... What? Why did he shoot a bomb out of his pants? What did he say? Oh, what the, why are they in a tiny fake mate? No, it's a real tank. It's just extremely crappy. This is really weird. Why are are they saying at the end? They're saying something. Get past this thing. Stop pants bombing me. Oh. Oh boy. Oh boy. This is really weird. I mean, it's a Japanese game, so sure. I'm pretty confused at what's going on here. Wow, he had a bad day. That's a lot of food. Yes! Fat mode! Activate! They just have a plane flying in an endless circuit. That's really weird. No, I burst like a balloon. Oh. I love fat mode so much. This is really weird and, oh God. Too much aggro. I'm glad I took this route though. Like, I'd never seen this before. They're weird, like, man tank. I am so confused. Oh, dear God. Yeah, see, this is the other thing about Metal Slug 3 is I haven't even seen all of it. Because I don't really get that many opportunities to play it. Straight. Blah! Too much space. Oh, boy. Go to sleep. Phew. Oh, good. Now we get to fight the boss. Which is that thing. It's become Toho. No, I'm so shitty at bullet hell games. Oh wow. No, 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 no. Crap. I don't like it. I don't like it. Nope. This boss is the Jade Empire. Fuck! What's the difference between the red and the gold ones? Let me shoot you. That's a super well animated wolf thing. It's gonna kill me. Oh, it blew up. Okay. No, come back, you idiot! I needed your pants! Oh no, that's no, 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 no! What's it gonna do now? How do I even. I turned into gold. What? How do I even avoid this? Okay, there we go. We just go all the way to the right. Where it seems extremely unsafe. Nope, we blew up into gold again. I like that you at least get a small points bonus for your trouble when that happens. Man, if you think we're continuing a lot now, wait till we get to the last level. Nope. No. I would like some sense of progress in this boss battle. Power of Prometheus? Wolf cannon fire! I don't even. Nope. Luckily, we can just inundate it with quarters. Ooh. I'm just gonna keep moving. What? I got wolfed. I don't think this is set to hard. I think this is set to normal with three continues. Yeah. It's getting faster, and it appears to be more red, so we must be close to the end. Oh no, this is bad. This is real bad. Go to sleep! Nope. Yeah, you can beat this game on one credit if you're amazing. I used to be able to get really far in Metal Slug 2, but on only one credit. I, of course, screwed it up when I was playing on Jer's stream, but... Yay! That thing, whatever it was, blew up. Ha 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 ha.
Mission complete!
Alright. Is this the last one? No. Oh, I get my option? No, I think I'm gonna take the... Oh boy! Are you guys ready for this shit? Because I'm not. Yeah. This level's pretty long. Excuse me. Alright, come on. One time. Oh boy. It got worse. Why don't you guys get a job you like? Hover. Some sort of convoy. Full of fish. Okay. Full of pigs. Also, no! And I just have a rocket pack. Also, if you stop, I can shoot missiles too. Ooh. Oh boy, that is really quite a lot of mans. You go too close to the ground, you start running. Shit! Nope, that's what I get. Seek it. Nope.
Heavy machine gun.
Oh, what? Actually, yeah, we are Boba Fett now. Give bullet. I find this ground running to be endlessly entertaining. That slowdown, though. Ooh, what? Nope. These are still the not Nazis that the series is famous for. Rocket launcher. Oh, no. Feed it. There we go. I don't think taking out these trucks helps. No, spike tank! Oh shit, that's the boss from the first game. Luckily I had this helicopter. Fuck. Which has bombs apparently? That's kinda cool. Yeah, this is the second level boss of Metal Slug 1. Shit. No. Double shit. 30 shits. 50 shits? Oh. No, we died. Wait, you came back again? I'm so tired of this guy. He's been in like every game so far. At least this time he's like in a plane. I feel like he's gonna crash land. It's gonna be bad. Nope. All right, let's get the incentive heavy machine gun. For those of you who missed the last stream, whenever you die, god damn it, it'll spawn. Whenever it gives you the option to continue, it will spawn a heavy machine gun as kind of an incentive to continue. Wow, I am not doing well on this guy at all. Nade spam! Nothing can beat the nade spam. Just gonna grab his gun here. So that number, 79 deaths so far, is about to double. Well, not yet. These guys are still hostile. Oh, look at all them rockets. Oh, that's kind of sweet. I wonder what this is. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, we're just, like, fighting first game All-Stars bosses. Yeah, this is the final boss of the first game. That's how real this is. I mean, we get a machine gun this time. It. Holy shit, that is really a lot of bullets. Oh, you can shoot those? Dude, this guy's allergic to bullets. You fucker! Go to sleep! Hooey! I think I have a strategy going. Nope. No, I don't. It's an illusion. Oh, dear God. Yeah, we'll get like a second player in on this. I should be expending all my grenades every time. There we go. Help. Oh god, that's horrifying. No! It's a tapir! A lot of weird things are happening at the same time. Hooray! Oh, okay. What? Why am I... Oh, dear. Bear in mind, this is still the last level. Oh, man. Are you ready? Greatest side-scroller ever! Ateroids. This isn't even its final form. Not by half. Space rockets! Pigs in space! Okay. Oh, that's handy. Okay. still just the preamble, by the way. Can you believe that shit? Laser guns! Oh, fuck. Too many asteroids. Okay, we seem to be out of bullets. Is that it? Shit. That did- No! This is the worst! Oh, everything's terrible. We're now suddenly playing asteroids. Shotgun? What?! Okay, I have a spaceship with dual-wielding shotguns. This is where we're at. Teddy bears in space! Oh, I ran out of dual-wielding space shotgun. Also, please observe that the animation on... Oh, you can't see it anymore, but on the little spaceship had actual thrusters on all of its sides. Uh-oh. You fuckers again. I have some sort of space torpedoes. Oh, good. That seems good. Space grenades! No, I need more rockets launchers. Oh, fudge. Whew. This would have been sweet to, like, do two-player with. See, I actually just, like, straight up can't pick, Karma now. Because he's been kidnapped! Oh, no. We died. Oh, right, yeah, the soundtrack to this game has always been quite good. I'm using all of my tricks. Okay. Oh, dear. Nope, ran out. Am I a bad enough dude to save Tarma? You tell me. I think I might go Mono Marco here. Or maybe I'll get... Yeah, no, I'll switch it up a bit. Rocket Launcher! Oh boy! Come on, give me rockets! Yay! Well, we beat Metal Slug. Oh, fuck. Last boss or Metal Slug 2. Holy shit. Yeah, this is the last boss for Metal Slug 2 in space. No! Too much space! Wow, this is pretty proper hard. Ah, I got electrocuted. Okay, sweet. So we beat Metal Slug 3. No, we didn't. Oh boy. Still trying to get to the last level. War of the Worlds, dudes. Don't shoost. Oh boy! What is that? It's gross! It's gonna crush me. Okay, good. Now we fight every single guy that we've fought in the previous level at the same time. Ooh. Heavy machine gun. Oh boy. This is happening. Ooh. No, we ran out of space bullets. Oh boy, space laser. How appropriate. We're not doing too bad so far. Here comes another one of these fuckers. It's important that I take that thing out or else it's gonna just crush me to death. Too many deaths. You should look at my score for Tesla grad. Enemy chaser seems pretty good here. Yes, I will take a seeking rocket launcher. No! I don't really want to play the sequels because that'll be lame. I don't know. There's not going to be too much more. I can probably finish this with just a little bit of time left to flip to something else. Maybe we will go do an actual vote that doesn't involve Mystery Box. Ooh, bomb it, bomb it, bomb it. There we go. No, there's another one! Phew! Okay. No, we're still fighting. Oh boy. Space lasers. I don't think I'm doing too bad in this part. I mean, all things considered. No, I spoke too soon. No, the franchise does actually get, like, way worse later on because they really start phoning in the level design and, just, like, even the encounter design, there's just, like, way too many areas where it's just, like, here's a flat plane and we're gonna spawn a shitload of guys into it. And, like, these games do have those, but it becomes all that it's about. You know, we're gonna switch it up. Tarma got kidnapped. He gets to be the damsel in distress this time. Shoot and bullet! Man, this is a really big tube. Yay! I don't know what that is! What's going on? Yay! Oh good! Now we're at the last level! What is that? Some sort of alien hate machine. Definitely not Gigerland. Don't do it. Shit. How did you get in here? I'm not gonna ask questions. Mars men! Burn him down! Ugh. No! Why does she drop a bone when she's dead? It's probably best if you don't ask these questions. Robot machine! Oh, fuck. Gah! I don't know how many quarters I've spent so far. It's probably a lot. You can actually jump through that hoop. And this one? Nope, touch the edge. Whew. Wow, 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 wow. Wow, wow, wow. What is that? It's a thing, I wanna bust it. Nope. Some sort of alien pod. Okay, I'll go inside. Yay! Huh, what could this be? Oh, wow. That poor guy. Are we just gonna listen to him scream until we, like, let him out? I'm gonna save you, buddy. There you go. Even though you're, strictly speaking, the bad guy. What is over there? Are you okay? Also, cool underpants, bro. Come on! Bring all the snolgers and stuff. Ugh. Oh, these guys just explode? That sucks. Ah, what is it? Weird thing, it's what? It's covered in goop. Nope. Okay, here we go. Let's do it! Okay, we took out one of them. No, no, no. Maximum, nope. Can I have that? Nope. Yeah. What the hell is it? What is that? I don't know what it is, but I got it in its bread. It's a little satellite. It's shooting lasers. This is the greatest! Turn down for what? Oh, I ran out of satellite. That sucks. But not before we blew up that thing. Ugh! I don't like all this Nickelodeon slime being dripped on me. It's gross. Damn it! Heavy! Ugh. Oh, I don't like these guys one bit. Just gonna keep moving. Shit! Double shit? Okay. See ya. Ew. Oh, wow. That's... okay. Hello. That didn't work so good. How do you even dodge this bullshit? Oh no! It's the spirit bomb! How? What? Well, this seems challenging. Nope. Oh, dear God. This is some sticky shit. Nope. Cannot get past those. That's harsh. I guess we just quarter spam it. Oh, we're dead. I literally cannot figure out how to dodge this. Oh, I know. I just have to, like, kite it. Yay! We beat the last boss, right? This game is two player only. At maximum. Things are being shot at us. I wonder- what?! Oh no! That seems unfortunate. Bat mode. Oh, this is disturbing. Karma, no! God damn it. I hate this stupid thing. God damn it! It should be really easy to dodge, but it isn't. It's actually really, really hard. Fuck! Armor piercing rounds, huh? Yeah! Shit. Double shit! Iron lizard, sure. The gun that shoots little rocket cars! Ah! Yeah, the business model for this game is, like, eat quarters, but the design sensibility is sweet. Aww. Give fat machine gun. Okay, here we go. Back in action. It is also possible, definitely possible, to beat this game with only one quarter. Oh, dear. Those little, like, egg hearts? Dude, why are they worth... I don't know what those are falling out of him, but they're worth 0 points and it's gross. Oh no, he slit me. Oh, what? You're still alive? I mean, I guess you're on my side this time. It's a Macassar! Is it over yet? That guy's nuts. Ew, monster level. You're really- What?! Must rescue buddy! Bomb spam. What? Green flame shot? That ain't cool. Oh, land of the eternal respawn. I need to get a better angle on here. I don't think I'm sinking enough shots into this thing. Nope, we got fired again. No! I like how it's green fire, but I catch on fire red. Yay! Rescued! Thank you. Come on. There's a thing we have to do. Gross. Oh, good! Oh, this is way better. Good gravy. Come on this way. Hey, look, it's Contra. Oh, wow. That's more powerful than I feel is necessary. Ha! Idiot, you turned around too slow. Oh boy. Wait. Okay, no, that one just kills you. It's not even you get to be a zombie this time. Okay. See ya. I said see ya. I'm trying to go! Oh, really? He clipped me with his horrible blood vomit attack. Those guys have a lot of hit points. Nope, he got me. Blarf. What a repulsive attack. Hey! Oh no! If you press jump and attack at the same time, it kamikazes. I lose more metal slugs that way. Okay, this'll do. Oh, did I seriously just take two hits there? That sucks. Metal... That thing has a crazy amount of health. Nope. No, it only kamikazes the vehicle itself, not me. So if you counted that as a death, it isn't. GTS! No! Jam! Get inside! Beep boop. Beep beep beep. I guess that'll work. Yeah, that always works. Oh, why would you do that? Tarma, you got some splaining to do. Oh shit! Kill it! With Blat! Can I get back inside this tank? Nope. Oh boy. I'm gonna stab your brain till you die. I am stabbing a giant flying falling monster thing's brain. Oh yeah, by the way, still the last stage. Wait, need spam! Oh, fudge. Oh, I'm so bad at dodging everything. Well, his brain is turning red, so that's good. No! Almost. Oh, now it's doing both its attacks at the same time. That's good. Hey, Tarma's here to hopefully help us out by shooting one or two lasers. I should probably be trying to shoot those projectiles. Nope. One of these days I'm gonna dodge this attack. Hey, we got there, maybe. Gigger. Ah. Yeah, Tarma owes me huge. I saved his ass. Yeah, I kinda wish I had a monkey with an Uzi. Okay. This might be the one. Come on, one time! Nope. so much melee damage. Haha, idiot. What now?
Spawning.
I don't know that being in a tank while falling is going to be any better here.
Mission complete.
We did it.
Mission all over.
There we go. 48 quarters. How much? $12? Deal. Spoosh! And we died. Hooray! All's well that ends well, I guess. So I think there's some weird staff names here. Also, hopefully some... Oh, wow. That pistol, though. So full of air. We haven't finished Downpour yet. We're gonna get, Susie and Charlotte by to do that soon. And then we're gonna play... Dreadout, which we're excited about. Oh wow, look! Giant, horrible, dead monster.
Oh, excuse me.
I think I need more coffee. Yeah, I played the demo for Dreadout and was very impressed, so we're looking forward to it. I could conceivably do more Wolfenstein. I mean, we have a couple games that we could be playing. Yeah, next time do single quarter. There is a lot of air inside that pistol. Sound by Haya! And Hori Hori and Q Zero. The future is now SNK. Hey! Yeah, Dreadout is a little bit like Fatal Frame. I think it's definitely inspired by that series. It's a shame because we're playing Fatal Frame 3 right now, and what is that?
Shit.
Hooray! We did it. Alright, so, break time. We'll come back and we'll figure out what we're doing after this. Until then, snow commercials.